vision spread through my mind. Pathways twisting and turning. The place did not look the same as I remembered, as if death itself had visited. Billowing wisps of damp air filled my lungs as I took in the familiar yet haunting atmosphere. I thought to myself that this may look and feel like fragments of the Westmark estate, but it is not.
The scriptures need to be read by Theodore alone. Our Lord is waiting for you. Do not disappoint him.
Forgive me,